do you think?
I'm impressed. I was a little scared by the three locks, but I'm happy in here.
God bless.
I think this is super stinking cute.
Like, even down here?
Great.
Great Airbnb.
I saw a land where no man touches his life. Waving in your dark, I saw Christ.
What was your favorite part of Edinburgh?
I got to see my friend. That was really nice. Meet a lot of people.
Who's your favorite Emily?
Emily Blunt.
Oh!
Easy answer.
Very charming accent.
How do you feel about John Krasinski?
Strongly and positively.
What was your favorite thing?
Exploring the new place with some lovely people. The buildings were amazing.
Who were the lovely people? I wasn't with any lovely people.
My friend Emily.
And the Tinder guys. Yeah.
Oh, the Tinder. Yeah.
They're good Tinder boys.
Yeah, the food was tasty. The weather was perfect.
I believe I said your favorite thing, not what did we do in Edinburgh, but it'll do. That'll do. That'll do.
Everything about it. Especially that crane.
Passenger safety information notices are located throughout.
My favorite thing about Edinburgh was the burger on the first night at the Red Grill.
Yeah.
Like maybe the best burger I've ever had in my entire life. And also all the beautiful buildings and going down the streets and everything. But like the burger especially stood out to me.
Tell us about the weird club.
It was like being in like an episode of the David Lynch TV show. Twin Peaks. It was like being in a club in the Twin Peaks universe, and it was weird as hell. It was great. And there's fog and like red lights and like weird like music. And then like jazz and beanbag chairs in another room. Yeah, it was really weird. I laid down on one. I'm certain I have some food. Emily, what was your favorite thing?
Oh boy. My favorite thing was... That's actually a hard question.
Right?
I liked to wander the Royal Mile. And,
yeah,
like,
that was fun.
Exploring and feeling. Oh, like wandering the streets. And... like thinking about how those same streets were there like literally thousands of years ago and other people were wandering them at one point and feeling the history because I'm a nerd. The shirt.
Hogwarts.
Not quite the Bambi shirt, but it'll do.